believe that self-driving vehicles can help us use less fuel, help us bring back the amount of accidents, and help us improve capacity on our roads, get less traffic jams. So society will benefit, and that is very important for us.
To build a fully autonomous car, you need, of course, a lot of technology, because in order to give an autonomous car to a customer, you need to be very sure that it's safe, right? Since in a self-driving car, if it's truly self-driving, the driver is supposed to be capable of doing whatever he likes. And in order to do that, you need to have sensing that can sense the road, where it is. You need to be able to detect where other cars are with a high reliability. We do that by using high-definition maps. We use cameras that can see the road. We use radars, lasers, and also the cameras to detect surrounding objects, and use all that information to control the car.